Hey guys, Pastor Ryan here. I want to take just a minute to introduce to you an exciting video that highlights our kids' summer camp up in Prescott, Arizona, UCYC. Check this out. Your contribution towards the Hope Offering opens up scholarship opportunities for kids and helps us to send leaders so that we can send kids to camp every summer for a life-changing experience. Check this out.
Live so long with my eyes on me. Too deaf to hear, too blind to see. Broken hearts on the city streets, but I can hear that you're calling me to be the hope, be the light, be the love right now. Start it right now.
Taylor, and we just wanted to kind of talk about her experience at camp a little bit.
Taylor, what is your favorite part about camp?
Well, I like the screamer swing and the zip line, but mostly the staff because they're really encouraging.
Really fun. And what has been the best, most encouraging thing that the summer staff have done for you?
Well, I was really scared to go on the zip line because, like, I'm scared of heights. So they encouraged me to do it, and they helped me, like, get through it. Because I was really scared, so yeah.
Also, can you share with us what God has taught you this week?
Last night when we went to the church thing, the pastor told us that there's two different kinds of people. There's the people, we were learning about like motocross stuff, and there's the people who are like staying on track, and like they're following God and stuff, but they still need a little bit of help. And then there's the people who are really off track and need a lot of help getting back on track. You put my life in motion, your love.